people. Oops. Sorry. Covering the mic there. So today is April 15th, 2012, better known as tax day. Ooh, hope you got your taxes in, for those of you who have to file. So if you guys are on my Facebook, follow me on Facebook, whatever. I don't know how to really say it. Is it follow me or like, I don't know. Are my friends on Facebook. You guys know that we had Uncle Burl's funeral today. And I wasn't going to make a video today about this. But I got so many condolences, well wishes, prayers sent out to me from you guys that I felt it was only necessary to make this video and say thank you from the bottom of the Sites family and the Coffee family. Thank you from the bottom of our hearts. We appreciate your love, your prayers, and support. Please don't stop praying for Aunt Mary. She's it's a difficult time for her. Laying her husband to rest. The realization of it strikes you more when you actually have to say goodbye and their bodies are being buried. I learned a lot of things about Uncle Burl that I never knew. If you are on my Facebook page or follow me on Facebook or whatever, you read that on there. And I really, really, really did. I wasn't fortunate enough to know him for years, you know. I had spoke with him over the phone a few times prior to him getting sick. He would call the house and I'd talk to him before he talked to grandma. And he was always really, really nice over the phone. But I learned so many things about him today that I didn't know before. I did get to meet him before he passed in the hospital. But still, he was so nice. He even said that he liked Michael's wife, which is me, because me and my husband were there, and I walked in the room, and he goes, I liked Michael's wife, and I was really touched by that. He was a very sincere, sweet man. He did have his hard shell as well, and he was a jokester and stuff like that, and I learned so many things about him that, now I can share memories, with Aunt Mary. And the family, that's what we did today at dinner. They're talking, having stories about him and just reminiscing on good times. The good old days. And I learned things about him that I didn't know. Like, he drew comics. He had over, I forget how many comics that he had drew. He was a motorcycle enthusiast. He was a truck driver. He loved scuba diving. I mean, these are things I had no idea. He was also in the military, and he had a military honor at his funeral. They played the trumpet, and they gave his wife a flag, which was very touching and dear, especially to me, because my stepdad, who passed away a few years ago, had the same honor. Actually, my stepdad did have the 21-gun salute at his funeral. Uncle Burl didn't, but it was nice to witness that, because it kind of gave me, I didn't get to go to my stepdad's funeral because he was in Texas and I was here in California. But it kind of let me experience not only this for Uncle Burl, but that's what, my family in Texas got to experience when they gave the honors to my stepdad. I got to experience that with Uncle Burl. So that was really nice. For the military to send a couple of people out to do that for us. It was really touching to me, especially. So if you guys have any family that serves in the military, thank them every day for the service that they did or are doing. You never know when you're not going to have them around. It's a great honor to have people like that in your family. I was honored by having my stepdad and Uncle Burl, and I have other family members that are in the military. But like I said, I just really wanted to make this video really quick and say thank you guys for your condolences, your well wishes and prayers. Please do continue to pray for the family. That is, you know, it's another hard day because we had to remember again because he passed away on the 30th of last month. But Aunt Mary just, she couldn't, I guess, bury him on the Easter weekend. It would have been really hard for her, so we waited. But anyway, sorry for the somber video, I guess you can say. But really, I'm happy because I know he's in a better place. He's not in pain. He's able to walk around freely, you know, now, and he's enjoying sights that I can only imagine are beautiful in heaven. So, thank you guys so much for watching. Again, thank you for the love and support and the well wishes, and I will see you guys soon.
Mm-hmm.